On the side of the engine, you see 1860. That's the 18 horsepower on the wheels for blowing clouds, 60 horsepower at the boat. So a lot of horsepower is used up in moving.
I've got the Buffalo Spring steamroller sold by the Bruce family out of Lincoln, Illinois. You'll notice the boiler on this.